This is their Retaliator review. It comes with a detachable stock, a barrel attachment. It also comes with a grip that's being used with something else. Now I'm going to show you how to prime and fire it. You pull this back, load the magazine in, and as you can see, there's an access door. Now just push it forward. And that's pretty much as it's firing. There's nothing really else about it. I can't tell you the XD line. Still the same as a regular line. Just a bit of a cool paint job. There's nothing more to this. It's just a regular blaster with parts that will come off. And you get just this. You can even switch the handles out. Switch whatever out you want. And that's basically all there is to their Retaliator. It's a blaster that you can use multiple attachments with. So, subscribe for more videos.